She's running. She is running. That's a margarita jump.
Happy
birthday to you. All right, just checking in. Like seriously, we have left from airport like 30 minutes ago and we are not even halfway to city yet. Look at this traffic. This is Melbourne traffic. Like everyone's using their phone, even the driver. Like, so wrong. This is so wrong.
He's so wrong. Look at this.
Morning, just checking in. That's the bed I was sleeping at. How cute is it? Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so tired and so cold in Melbourne. Backstage with Lou.
Hi.
She's gonna come here tonight and wish her good luck.
You're gonna vomit.
Don't. We are ready to go on the stage. Not really. Well, I'm judging and I'm the last one to perform, so just show you. Okay, so here is the judges sitting, and so I'll be sitting there judging Miss Pole Dance Victoria. Jennifer,
hi.
Say hey.
A nice one today.
Say hey.
Hello.
These are all the judges for Miss Pole Dance Victoria, and the show is gonna start soon. Audience gonna fill up the seats soon, and. Checking in with my background. So keen. Having my emergency coffee. I don't drink coffee, but I got two workshops to teach, so I need it. And anyway, I'm off to Pole Princess Greensboro now. Back to Brisbane now, and temperature here is literally just Queensland temperature. It's so freaking hot, and I'm wearing this jumper, it's like super thick. So once I landed, I will just strip. Yeah. everyone. Vlogging day, hey. Guess where I'm going? Airport!
Again.
Tell me, what's the difference between you and me? Hey, we're one and the same, the way we're meant to be. I feel your smile against mine. Oh, you're making me so high, so high I could cry. I can't even lie, you know you can't hide. If I'm feeling so damn right, I'll make you feel so right. I'll make you feel so right. Make you feel so right. I'll make you feel so right. Hold me, hold me, let you hold me, hold me, let you hold me.
Sure.